trying to work with you there. Your fireflies accidentally pop me out of my frame, and it's spiking against the tree. Sorry, guys.
Yeah, I need to
Then I told you to park on the Econo, whatever the fuck.
And there are two extended stay Americas.
There's the one
on George Busby Parkway.
My bad.
I had to go to Walmart,
buy a phone charger.
I had to go to Waffle House at the end of George Busby, but I couldn't find it over there. And I walked around the extended stays.
I didn't mean to, my bad.
Oh my god, that hitbox is so ridiculous.
Say what?
I said the stuff was long.
I swear, L only works for me when I want it, or when it wants to.
Oh,
Two.
That's the best way to go out. I'm not letting off the R button enough when I growl, but enough when I'm trying to do it. Right now.
DIing poorly too.
It's athletic, it's like perfect. I think Axe would disagree with you, Ben.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
guy in America and second life on this guy. I've used MATLAB before. Like, it was only cause, like, I'm not used to that kind of, I mean, I got used to it, it was just, it took me forever. And it wasn't even for my project, it was for, Buddy's project. That crap. It was for a Buddy's project. He needed help, like, learning to MATLAB.
That's not
the time yet. My thumb makes the catches. It's super. It can be non-reliable and everything blows up. That's one thing. Obviously, in types of specifics. So it's not like string. Dog. It's just dog. It's not like that. It makes more sense.
Like,
that
would be a good
I know what you're saying. It would just be helpful. Like, yeah. I turned off the engage alarm. Yeah, but it's just getting a grab on Falcon that I haven't seen. Oh, yeah. You hit the shine on, like, the very first frame you can. I think that's also a good thing. But, like, it's not time to go down. It's the only frame. How are those cubs in the house games? Okay. Dude, I never let my speaker. It's so bad. So when I do this, I never mean to. That's because I'm trying to move down and up, and I think that my stick is cool. And so when I press down, she's still in the animation of grabbing the leg. So I should just, you know, turn it like a stick. I think I do it myself. Enough to where it significantly affects my play. So I have a really bad fox that I'm trying to train for this matchup. Like, even though, like, I've been talking to Sam about it. He says that he thinks this matchup is in Shane's favor, and The worst ever.
Yeah. Somehow someone just gets you. Like, they know exactly how to beat because you play. So you don't want to play that way. But...
Nah, not really. Alright.
I'm so sorry you guys drive for like
back and forth, and back and forth. You're buying me a phone charger.
No bad, I'll pay you for the phone charger.
Okay, how long are you in town for?
2 months.
2 months? Alright, I'll invite you next Thursday out. I have this every Thursday, so.
Go.
If you want pizza,
hopefully,
I have pizza you can grab before you leave. Yeah, man.
You have to, like, walk
over. Okay, thank you for coming over.
Oh, no problem. Thanks for having it.
Next time, we'll work on the directions. Those are mine.
Okay, because I lost a pair of shoes that look exactly like this. I have no idea where they are.
Oh no! I'm soaking on
something. I was like, there they are!
Brandon,
I guess
you stole them.
Alright,
alright, man. Peace out.
That's the
So, when do you play New Game Buff? Just to troll scrubs like me. Oh, the Hungry Box roll reads. Well, you'll probably get them on me, because I'm on stage. Really bad about that shit. I guess I shouldn't have given up yet. That was a roll read, man. You got it. Two.
Do you see Avengers? I don't know if he likes superheroes. I've met one person who just hates superheroes, so I don't play fast but not see yet. Hates. You play Ganon?
I dabble.
Everyone dabbles. Ganon. Ganon the top.
You need to know your enemy. I found that playing the other character helps you, really understand them better.
Like, what options they have and stuff?
Kinda, but I feel like more so, like, the timings on moves and stuff.
I agree, but I also think that I have, like, not enough practice in this game in general, and I think that playing just at all is something that I need the most at the moment. Like, when I'm missing, like, guaranteed,
and
just not because, like, I don't
know
what it is, just because, like, I'm messing with the button. You know, there's an
end. Almost. You can see how bad this is. You can tell me how bad my box is. You could just say Brandon Cox is bad. What did you just do to my back?
Huh? This is my... Hey, this is how Iranians say hey to each other. They literally do this.
I bet. cups are right there. Yep. And the water... There should be some purified water. I'm looking. Sorry. I have such a hard time, Damn. It was worth.
Soon.
gonna call out. You're gonna get right off that ledge, and you're gonna eat foot.
You're just such trash talk. That mid-game trash talk.
That wasn't mid-game, it was the game was over. But now he's gonna like wreck me with Roy, and it's gonna like look really stupid. Do you know Dan? Have you met Dan?
No.
Oh, okay. You should play him.
Sure.
Yeah, Bruce is really good. He doesn't even wave dash. I'm not kidding when I say that. You're really good at not wave dashing, Mr. Dan, sir. My Fox is for Jigs, not Roy's. My Sheik is for Roy's. Dan, you know this!
Where's that trash talk now, Brandon?
It was never trash talk!
Alright, all I'm gonna do is get 4 stars. I clearly am not accustomed to the very classic Roy Fox matchup. It happens all the time. Wow, Randall. Wow, you're such a fucking bitch. I hate Randall.
You're someone that's Brandon.
Not really.
Just wave hack into his body and down beat. You got this.
Hey, ledge, just move down a little bit. Appreciate it. Didn't end there, but it pretty much is over. On a scale of 1 to 10, how bad's my Fox?
Pretty bad.
Thank you. Cool. That's all I need.